put the notion by that being human's boring, I'd rather be a werewolf instead. But knowing getting bit by one could be a difficult proposition. I reckon that the wilderness would improve this disposition. So we lit out at dawn for the mountains in the distance. Best friend Brandon along in tow, no doubt from my insistence. 1985 was the year of independence. Two empty seats in a second grade class while the teacher's calling an attendance. But there's no need to worry, I've got everything I need. A sandwich and a blanket and the will to succeed. I'm heading towards the hills where all the lone wolves roam. So long, I'm running away from home. In order to ensure proper werewolf transformation, my days before departure were spent researching scholastic publication. And according to my sources, folklore lended several options, all of which I applied myself to the immediate adoption, one of which involved drinking water from a werewolf footprint. But since that wasn't handy, I felt the dogs would be sufficient. And when the full moon changed and never came, I was left with one volition to pursue a pack of wolves to bring my dreams into fruition. But there's no need to worry, I've got everything I need. I would have asked for your approval, but I knew you never agreed. So I'm heading towards the hills where all the lone wolves roam. So long, I'm running away from home. And getting to the foothills will be a day's worth of travel. But getting spotted by adults would make my well-laid plans unravel. I know we wouldn't make it far walking streets in broad daylight. We want the inner parts of canals to keep us out of sight. The sun was near setting and my plan was sitting pretty. Brandon and I had one street left to reach the outskirts of the city. Yet one small problem remained lit. Brandon and I debated. The portal that would lead us beneath the street was covered by metal grating. But there's no need to worry, we've got everything we need. We climbed this chain link fence and then you and I would be home free. We're heading towards the hills where all the lone wolves roam. So long, I'm running away from home. Just as we reached the top of the fence, a squad car changed the setting. The officer rolled down his window and asked where we were heading. We pointed towards the mountains and he got a twinkle in his eye. Man, that's a long ways away, boys. Hop in, I'll give you a ride. But there's no need to worry, I've got everything I need. A sandwich and a blanket and the will to succeed. I'm heading towards the hills where all the lone wolves roam. So long, I'm running away from home.